Michael, Jordan, this is the moment that begins the rest of your journey together.
Some good conversations, I would say, in the first couple of months. You know, what we want to do, you know, over the next 10 years, having children, all those major non-negotiables, they all just started to line up perfectly. And despite the fact that we loved hanging out with each other, that was a big deal. After that happened, it was pretty much like, okay, when can I propose? It's only been 2 months, but at some point, it'll happen.
Biggest goal like in life was to just have a happy family. So we'll be old people, but he'll be like the pull up a chair kiddos. And I really liked that.
It's gonna sound so cliche, but it's really the truth, is she's funny, you know? To find a girl that's genuinely sarcastic and funny and makes me, like, you know, laugh out loud a lot is really good.
Allow me to be the very first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Michael Ackerman.